Hello students, today I am back with a wonderful craft again. So today we are going to make this beautiful flower bouquet. So what is a flower bouquet? I'm sure you all must have seen a flower bouquet, because whenever we go to a marriage party, birthday party or any party, we always take a gift, and along with it we also take a flower bouquet to present them, right? So I'm sure you all must have seen. So today we are going to make this beautiful flower bouquet craft. So children, first tell me, what is a flower bouquet? A flower bouquet is a collection of flowers, like you can see, that is arranged in a creative way. That is called a flower bouquet. So today we are going to make this beautiful flower bouquet craft, and it's very easy and simple. So let's start. So children, now let's see the materials that we require for the craft. So first we need a colorful sheet. Here you can take any color sheet of your choice. Other than these, I have cut here small square shape for the flowers. So here I have measured and cut. So with the help of the scale, I have taken 6 centimeters from each side. So a square is a shape where all the sides are equal. So this square is 6 centimeter by 6 centimeter. So that you have to measure with the help of a scale 6 centimeter, and then you have to cut it. Okay. Then a long strip for this part. This we have to staple here. So instead of this sheet of paper, you can also take a ribbon if you are having it. Other than these things, a Fevistick, a sketch pen for detailing of the flowers that I have done here. Okay, a stapler and a scissor. So children, now let's start the craft. So first I have taken here a blue sheet that I'm going to fold. So this way you have to make a fold. I'm going to show you a small bit like this. Now same thing, same way I'm going to fold on the other side. Again on the other side. Now again on the other side. So children, if you remember, this same kind of folding we have done in our earlier craft also. Can you tell me which craft we have done? Do you remember? We have done this kind of folding in our teddy bear craft. So this way we have to fold the sheet. From both the sides. Now it's almost done. I'm going to show you. See. So now we have got this shape. Now from the center, we can hold it like this. And now I'm going to staple it from the below. See, we have got this shape. So our bouquet is ready almost. Now I'm going to staple it. Okay, now I have stapled it once. Now from the below, I'm going to use a pink sheet and fold it. So like I have mentioned before also, that instead of this paper sheet, you can also take a ribbon if you are having. Even a ribbon will look good. So this way I have done. Now I'm going to staple with the pink sheet. See. Now children, now we are going to make the flower for the bouquet. So here I have taken a small square shape. That now you have to see carefully, okay, how I am doing the flower. Now I am going to make the flower. So take the square shape and fold it like this. Okay, fold it like this. Now we are going to fold it for the second time. So now we are going to fold it for the third time. So I'm going to open and show you once again. We were having this square shape. First we have to fold it like this. Then again, second, now third. Three times we have to fold the sheet. Now with the help of a pencil, I'm going to make a shape. Okay, here I'm going to make a shape and I'll show you. I'm going to make a small curved shape with the pencil. See, now I'm going to cut this shape. So now I'm going to open this and let's see what shape we are getting. See, our flower is ready. So now with the help of a sketch pen, I'm going to do the detailing of the flowers. So at the center, I'm going to make a circle. And fill it with the color. Here you can take any color sketch pen of your choice, like this. Now there are already foldings are there, so on the foldings we have to mark the lines. I'm going to show you how. Now on the top we are going to make the lines. So our flower is ready. Now I'm going to stick this flower in our bouquet. So similarly, I have already made flowers here. So now we are going to stick these flowers on the bouquet. Because it's not a plain surface, so it will take time to stick, but finally it will stick. Now the final flower. So here I have used all the pink flowers on the blue bouquet, but instead of pink you can use different color flowers also. That is up to your wish. So now our flower bouquet is ready. It will take some time to stick, but I'm going to show you. Just see. Isn't it looking so beautiful? Okay. So children, I hope you enjoyed making this beautiful flower bouquet craft along with me. So now I want you all to try this craft at home, and you can gift your mother, father, your brother, sister, your grandparents at your home. So they'll be very happy, right? So I'll be soon meeting you in my next video. Till then, take care and keep smiling. Bye bye.